We often put our kids, our family, our careers and jobs first. We get lost in everyday routine, and too many women start feeling invisible at one point in their lives. And they want to gain back that lost feeling of being worthy, unique, beautiful, and loved. I started this campaign because I wanted an everyday woman to have an opportunity to feel like a celebrity, to feel confident, empowered, and see how beautiful she really is. With professional hair and makeup, styling, guidance throughout the shoot, she could become one of those celebrities she sees in a magazine. We all have a story, a life journey that made us who we are now. And it's time to share your story and celebrate you. Terry, I'm so happy to have you back. We just had our reveal, and now I just want to ask you a few questions about our campaign. And the first one would be, why did you decide to apply in our beYOUtiful campaign in the first place?
Well, I actually had recently been in the Miss Texas Senior America pageant. And that is for women who are 60 years old, or 60 and older. And that, just in general, made me start thinking about what it is that society says about women once they reach a certain age. They have a perception of how you should behave, how you should act, and they forget that even at 60, you still are a sensual, sensuous being, and that part of your life doesn't go away. Even though we think about that for young girls in their 20s or 30s or even their 40s, but it doesn't change, and in fact, you actually become more confident in that part of yourself the older you become.
Please tell me a little bit more about yourself.
It's very interesting to end up in your 60s when you think back on how you started your life and what your dreams and what your aspirations were when you were younger. I have always had an interest in theater. Of course, when I began having a career, I was in the legal field. But I've always been interested in theater and dance. And later in life, I kind of embraced that challenge once again, and I've been in a lot of community theaters and danced in several venues in Fort Worth. So it's like coming full circle. What interested you as a young person, when you get older, those desires are still there.
My next question is, did you have any fears before the photo shoot? And if yes, did they come true?
No, I'm really enough of a ham, I guess you would say, that that I love doing this. And you made it so easy. Your direction was superb. The words that you used really, I think for me, evoked what you were trying to tell me to do. And that it was a pleasure. Everything from start to begin, you know, from start to end. The costume changes that I would not have considered were amazing. And just following your instruction was very easy to do.
That is awesome. How did you feel during the photo shoot? Was there anything there that you didn't like?
No, I loved everything. You made me feel very confident. I felt very safe and secure in your direction, even when I was wearing clothes that were a little bit more exposed. I felt trusting that you were going to make sure that I looked good and that we stayed decent. So I felt very safe with Rosie and our videographer. I felt very comfortable.
Awesome. Can you tell me how did you feel after the photo shoot?
I didn't ever want to take my makeup off. I felt like a princess, and I felt like the movies, like the models that are in Vogue, and you see a lot of times in InStyle, they'll do a page on preparing the model for her photo shoot and what all they went through, and I felt like that. I mean, I felt like a different person coming home. Was a different version of me than coming here.
Okay, and next question is, what did this experience do to your confidence levels?
And actually, I have told a couple of people that it boosts your self-confidence no matter what you feel like you're lacking in. If you feel like you need to lose weight, gain weight, wait until you've had a nose job or whatever your fears are, this makes you feel like $1 million, and it boosts your confidence 100%, because you do walk away thinking to yourself, man, when I'm all put together and someone's working with me, I'm no different than the models in the big magazines. I'm no different than that. With the right, we look at all those people and we think they're perfect, but they're not. We forget that they have makeup, they have hair, and that they have an expert photographer, as I did, who is looking for the correct way to display your what part of you that is beautiful.
Great. And the last question is, if you would have rated this experience from 1 to 10, what would you give it?
10 plus. It was everything that I could have imagined plus 10%. And this is not my first rodeo when it comes to photo shoots. I am vain enough that I do like being photographed. I do like that. And so this was by far the most excellent experience ever.
Terry, thank you so much for your trust, for coming here. I love photographing you, and I cannot wait to see you back.